Both of these fighters are exuding confidence as they touch gloves, and here we go. We're hoping for an all-action slugfest. Back on their feet, but how long will they stay there?
What resilience to be down at their feet and to get the sufficient to find it, to show your fitness and determination. Maximum respect.
Halfway through the round, and they're struggling a little bit.
And the best start, you know what, the corner and knives dance are doing their job. Get through the round, regroup, like freshen up, boom. Different tactics.
Slugger has a unique mentality, Johnny. He just wants to win by knockout. He says when we go to the scorecards, it's a failure for me.
Speed generates power.
If there's anyone that can get out of trouble, it's Muhammad Ali.
Don't push.
Is this the beginning of the end for Muhammad Ali? Final 10 seconds here, and I think he knows who's in this one. Let's talk about Ali in that last round. So it's plan B time after being knocked down in that round. Can make or break a fight time.
Okay, how do you feel? All right, breathe. Focus. Don't worry about the knockdown. Don't worry about the tough round. Breathe and relax.
Joe Joyce, an Olympic medalist. They really got banged up last round. What can they do here to change the momentum?
What a heavy knockdown. How are they going to come back from that? They staggered back to the corner. They've got to freshen them up, alert them again, get them back on point again. This round, they've got to finish the round. Don't get involved. Give yourself another 3 minutes to get your head clear.
Can't land that jab. Nice counter shot. You can tell these two that they can be defensive for a minute if they want to. Gotta let your hands go a little bit. It's okay to be aggressive then.
Or any of it.
And there's the bell to start the round. That last round was huge for him, Johnny. How does he keep the momentum going?
Todd, my motto is, if it's not broken, why change it? An excellent last round, everything works. Wait for the reaction. Until then, keep doing what you've just been doing. Because you've won the hands down.
Is that...
Misses with the jab.
Okay. Joe Joyce. I just like Joe Joyce because everybody play with Muhammad Ali, Deontay Wilder. So I just picked my guy. This guy. So they need to. But that's the two, huh? Man, fan. Today, man.
Halfway
to the round, I'm not sure who won yet. Exchange. Who would have thought Ali would get rattled like this?
I know. I guess
that bad nigga.
Who? Andy Reid? No.
I'm gonna say.
I think they're not paying certain people for that.
Right, ladies and gentlemen, a to own their.
I think that they're gonna look.